Some celebrities bundle up as the temperatures drop, while others just become complacent and downright lazy when it comes to winter fashion. The colder weather and shorter days have caused some A-listers to drift into a state of total style oblivion. Check out the worst winter wardrobes. Rihanna braved the cold for dinner in December in a furry blue coat, white skinnies, and gray suede pumps. She seems to have borrowed her look from the Cookie Monster. Similar to the Sesame Street puppet, Riri is also a glutton. But instead of baked goods, she craves a bold style statement. Miley Cyrus stepped out in Los Angeles wearing a semi-normal ensemble by the singer standards. But let's shift our gaze downward and focus on this horrendous knee-high footwear. Thanks to Miley, the tweed lace-up sneaker boot hybrid has now had its 15 minutes of fame. Sorry, Chanel, we don't approve. Most women look forward to hiding pasty, unshaven legs during the dead of winter. Kim Kardashian, on the other hand, voluntarily revealed her gams in this Alexander Wang for Balenciaga bodysuit at Rihanna's first annual Diamond Ball. She covered up her swimsuit, I mean onesie, with a sequined fishnet mini dress overlay and a long black overcoat. Obviously, Kim isn't like most women. In December, all eyes were on Rita Ora and her bulky, knotted Victor and Rolf frock at the Jingle Ball. While we appreciate the holiday innuendo, it's never stylish or chic to dress up like a Christmas present on the red carpet. In January, Gwyneth Paltrow donned a blush-hued, figure-hugging jumpsuit for an appearance on The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon. On first glance, we're willing to bet everyone in the audience thought GP was buck naked in this Ely Saab creation. We emulated Gwyneth's expression upon our initial discovery of this tragic fashion choice. And that was a quick look at the worst winter wardrobes.